We're going to sing that song that was written by Andre Crouch when he was 15 years old. It's a song, a hymn of the church. The blood of Jesus. Everybody. My, my.
Strength. under
His power.
Oh, and never lose.
Ever.
His power.
His power.
That flows a fountain.
Never.
A blood.
Oh, His power.
Buckets and buckets and buckets and buckets of blood.
Ever.
I'm so grateful that it never lose. Said it'll cover you on a Sunday.
Ever.
Keep you on a Monday. Preserve you on a Tuesday.
Never.
Push you on a Wednesday. Keep you in your right mind on a Thursday.
Never.
It'll dry up sickness on a Friday. And tell them it will never. How do you know? Because I tried. I plead the blood. Good God. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. Say it will never lose. Never. Let's go say it will never. It will never. The blood done signed my name.
Oh yeah.
One day when I was lost, He died on the cross. And I know it was the blood. Anybody know it was the blood?
I know it was the
you
blood.
You ought to wave your communion in your hand and say, I know it was the blood.
I know it was the blood.
I know it was the blood.
I know
it was the blood. Yeah, Lord. Yes, it was the blood.
Yes, Lord.
It was the blood.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, yes, it was the blood. It was the blood. It was the blood. Nails in his hands. Nails in his feet. Crown of thorns on his head. Not a mumbling word. Stand there.